fancy yourself an alchemist, huh? Never could get the hang of that.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Good to see. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Do come again.
Yes? What did you need?
I have to wonder. What does the Dragonborn do once he's summoned by the Greybeards? Can the Thuan be taught?
Yes? What did you need?
I'm a sailor on the North Wind. We're laying over in Windhelm for a while.
You have to steal this one?
What do you think you're doing?
Was that the necklace that I wanted to have, that I have to steal?
I'm a sailor on the North Wind. We're laying over in Windhelm for a while.
0% chance.
It's good to spend some time on solid land.
Well, I can't steal that one. It's 0%, so... So, since I can't do that one yet, I'm just gonna cancel it and get a new one.
Oh, something troubling you? You can't keep quitting jobs when it strikes you fancy. You're gonna make us all look like a bunch of great. What you wanna do? Sometimes we just like to remind the city that we mean business, so we hit them hard. Just steal whatever we can until we made an impression. Simple, right? Almost. The catch is, it doesn't count if anyone sees you take it. The message needs to be clear. We work in the shadows. Steal from anywhere in the hold, and you even get to keep everything you stole. So, you in? Nice. Yeah, this is what you'll need to know.
Out with it. Time didn't muck it up, I hear. Good. Here's your share. Got more than you can handle. Got a tip on a desirable item at this... Here, just don't make me look like an ass in front of the guild and mess it up.
Well, this one is nice, since from Nepos. He's dead. But I was mainly here for the vampire DLC, Dawn Guard.
Need something?
Do you have a moment? Gunmar and I have been talking and, well, we're slightly worried. We both realized that if Isran's even allowed us in here, he must be really concerned. And if he's that concerned, the situation must be pretty bad. Make sense? Yes, these vampires are a new threat, and a truly deadly one. Gunmar and I agree that we're going to need Florentius to help. Gunmar and I have a lot of work to do here, so we were hoping that maybe you could track him down. He's a priest of Arkay. Well, he was. It's complicated. He's a little eccentric, but we can trust him, and we could definitely use his skills. That's the thing. We don't know where he is. Haven't seen him in years. I think he had regular contact with the Vigilance, and I know Isran kept track of them. So maybe you could ask Isran if he knows anything? Just keep in mind that he... well, he might not like the idea.
Yes? What did you need?
Hope you're getting along with Isran. He takes some getting used to. I like what Isran has done with the place. It's good to see someone else who's really prepared. Here's everything I have. Sorry there isn't more.
Thank you.
You're back and alive to boot. Fantastic. I see. Clever dwarves. With a similar technique and a little tinkering, I should be able to improve the capabilities of our crossbows. I often wonder where we'd be if the Dwemer were still around. Oh well. We'll have to manage with the scraps we find. Here, let me show you how it's made. Assuming you have the smithing skills, you should be able to make this yourself at Gunmar's Forge. Either way, I'll have some for sale soon. The two of them just never got along. That's why Isran didn't have you go looking for him when he sent you after us. I've got more leads on additional Dwemer plans. Those last ones helped me immensely. If you could collect this one for me, it's sure to result in extraordinary success. See you.
Yes? What did you need?
May your... What now? Until next time.
Divine smile on you, friend. Good day. Cozy little place, isn't this?
This is fine for now, but we can't stay holed up here forever.
I've discovered the whereabouts of a vampire lair. Destroying the head vampire is usually sufficient to scatter its minions, though it's best to destroy every last one of them. What do you need? Blades? Armor? Smithing materials? Fight bravely, friend.
Yes? What did you need? Yes? What did you need? Yes? What did you need? Yes? What did you need?
I like what Isran has done with the place. It's good to see someone else who's really prepared.
What do you need? Blades? Armor? Smithing materials? Fight bravely, friend.
Very few people appreciate all the it's sort of a random assortment of things. See anything useful? Until next time.
Yes? What did you need?
We can't give up. Keep yourself armed and protected as best you can. Good luck.
Yes? What did you need? Yes? What did you need? This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with. Can't wait to see the courtyard again.
I wish I could say that I did, but without the other two scrolls, the picture will remain incomplete. I admit, I feel a bit frustrated that I can't be more helpful. Still, our enemy is likely just as much in the dark as we are, and that's something. Now it's a race to claim the remaining scrolls. And discover what part Auriel's bow has to play in this prophecy.
Yes? What did you need?
Yes. Seems that I'm the only one of my kind here. Suppose I shouldn't be surprised. Still, it's my duty to help protect Skyrim as much as any Nords, don't you think? Isran is the only one trying to do something about these vampires. I don't much like him, but I can't allow the people of Skyrim to be preyed upon by those monsters. It's so good. Speak with Gunmar. He has something for you. It's been a pleasure.
Be on your guard at all times. Avoid sleep if you can. Sleep is for the weak. I heard a lot of vague nonsense. You could interpret that 100 different ways. Only thing that stood out for me was Auriel's bow. That's a powerful weapon, and I sure as oblivion don't want the vampires to get hold of it. The Moth Priest can stay here for now. As for the vampire, I still don't trust it, so keep it on a leash. Who said something? Sorin or Gunmar? I thought they'd have learned their lesson by now. I don't trust that man, and I don't want him here. I suppose she's right. I shouldn't let my personal feelings get in the way. Last I heard of him, he was aiding the vigilance of Stendar at Runvald. He may still be there. If he can maintain some appearance of normalcy, I'll allow him to stay. Speak with Gunmar. He has something for you.
chance you could. Yes? What did you need? Yes? What did you need? What did you need?
Are they hostile or are they friendly? Let me check.
Yes, what did you need?
Yeah.
Yes? What did you need? Yes? What did you need? Yes? What did you need?
Sorry, Serena.
Yes? What did you need? 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 Anything good? Wait to see the courtyard again. Where'd you come from? Yes? What did you need? Yes? What did you need? Yes? What did you need? Yes? What did you need?
Let there be an high elf among them.
Who's there? I knew I heard something.
Victory is your
done and done. Who's there? I knew I heard something.
You don't have a chance.
What was that? Yes? What did you need? Yes? What did you need?
I knew it. I knew R.K. would save me. I asked for help, and he sent you.
You are a very welcome addition to this dreary place, my friend. I owe both you and R.K. a great deal. I'm sure I'll manage to repay him later, but you, what can I do to thank you? Izran, my help? Is this some kind of a joke? Did R.K. put you up to this? Izran's done nothing but mock me. He's never given me the respect I deserve. Look, I've just got myself out of quite a mess here, in case you haven't noticed. And while I appreciate your help, I... What's that? No, that's not what I... Yes, but... Are you sure? Really? Fine. R.K. says it's a good idea for me to go. I don't agree. He's not the sort of fellow you can just ignore. I'll see you at Fort Dawnguard then. Don't worry, R.K. will show me the way.